This is Sunday morning the 6th, and this is Sophie and Noah.